My name is Erg. One punch and your face will be broken. I'll leave you split wide open.
Yeah.
skinny wizard. In the old days, I would have killed him.
You find the shrine's sacred shield amongst the ogre's collected treasures. It's been pretty badly banged up. You should take it to the master arms painter, Ashlyn Brushtail, to clean it.
You need my help to touch up a relic from the Shrine to Nobility? I'd be honored. Let's see what I can do.
Ashlyn mixes a batch of paints and gets to work. It's amazing what a talented artist can do, seemingly effortlessly.
There you go. What do you think? You should be able to ease it back into its spot on the shrine.
Great. A proper shrine to nobility of kings and knights and common people like you.
You have restored the shrine to nobility. Well done. It is not enough to raise your status, but it shows your dedication. You need to pluck a silver rose from the garden at the Tower of Bel-Regard. You'll have to deal with the Black Knight.
None shall pass.
You insist? Then meet me inside, Bel-Regard, with your weapon of choice in hand. I will defeat you now. But a scratch. I've had worse. No, I haven't. I have failed in my duty, and now my brother Finn will die. Why? For he is trapped herein by a fairy's curse. A spell has been placed around the garden wall. If you breach the wall to get a rose, the tower will fall and kill him. Please, speak to Finn upstairs.
I've been cursed by the fairy Melusine to stay in this tower until it falls.
I'd heard stories of her wit and beauty. I surprised her at her pool outside Belregarde. I wanted to talk to her, but I guess I scared her. Could you talk to her and apologize for me? I'd do anything to show her I was a friend and get her to lift the curse.
you come from? What do you want? The boy, Finn, meant me no harm. Are you certain? I'm sure he was horrified by my tale. I cursed him so he couldn't attack me. He offered to do anything to make things right. If he wants to get to know me, he must swim as I do. I have an idea. You'll need silver from the scurvy skirkers in the Weird. Take it to Llewellyn in Dundara to fashion a Triton's tail.
Trajan's tale. What a request. Let me see what I can do. Hey, this is the best I could fashion. It certainly looks right, but there is no magic in it.
Llewellyn hands you a silver Trajan's tail. Perhaps the three-color serpent could enchant it for you.
The three-color serpent? Aye, I've heard tell of him. A tricksy one, for sure. But if you are brave enough to ask, maybe he'll do it.
saw in my divining treasure that you would return. I will do you one favor for your previous kindness. Enchant your fishtail, simplicity itself.
You lay the silver triton's tail in front of the worm. He chants words of power over it, causing it to glow with magic.
Anol, Nathrak. It is done. Take it, wizard, and consider us even.
Did it? You have surprised me. I am a fairy of my word. I lift the curse of imprisonment on Finn Gingersnap. With your new Triton's tail, you can stay with me in the water half the time. And for the other half, we can live in the Tower of Belregard. Please tell the Black Knight her duty here is done. Then I will help you with your quest.
My obligation here is done? Have you heard stories of the Knights of the Silver Rose gathering somewhere? I too shall go to Caliburn and hope to serve with them against the evil Pendragon.
Now, you need a silver rose from the garden? If you breach the wall, Belregard will fall. And that seems a waste of a perfectly good tower. Go up to the wall, and I will enchant the rosebush to meet you. Take one silver rose back to Queen Gwendolyn.
As you approach the wall, you hear Melusine sweetly singing a green spell of gardening. The rosebush grows and extends one perfect silver rose blossom for you to take.
The wizard has returned with a silver rose. You have performed every task beautifully, and so I recognize your display of virtue. I dub thee Knight of the Weird.
If you
hope to complete your quest, we must return to Caliburn to rally the Knights of the Silver Rose against the Pendragon. However, before I leave, I must ensure the safety of Dundara. I need you to help build a pact with the good fairies. Take this offer of an alliance to Deirdre Madden, Roy Firehilt, and Shane McGovern, then return.
Look at you, a knight of the weird. A pact with Dundara? Of course, I love pacts.
I'm just a simple blacksmith, youngster, but me and the pony corn and our brothers and sisters will assist Dundara. If we don't help you stand against the Froudlings and the evil Pendragon and his wild hunt, who will? Good on you to lead the way.
Strategic alliance with Dundara against the Froudlings? We'll happily stand with them, shooting fiery arrows at the baddies.
Everyone agree to the idea? You have the silver tongue of a true envoy. I need your help crafting a protective spell to watch over and guard Dundara in my absence. There is a dragon skull buried at Dragon Hill. Please fetch it back here.
This was once a mighty worm. Perhaps Sir George Martin brought him low. With a little effort, you pull it from the ground and brush it off.
Handsome fellow, isn't he? dragon skull clearly requires a working of Death School necromancy. In order to empower it, you need to collect necromantic vigor from death seraphs. You can find them in the burial ground.
Yeah.